Hubbell's new SureTap is a load break reducing tap plug. The SureTap attaches through the back of a dead break T-body to the threaded lug and then to the 600 amp 15 25 kilovolt equipment bushing. We also have a 900 amp version available that contains an all copper current carrying path. Once the cable has been prepped and T-body installed, begin the SureTap installation by cleaning the interfaces of the SureTap and T-body. Next, add a thin uniform layer of silicone grease on the SureTap interface that will go inside the T-body. Silicone grease aids installation and helps fill small air voids that will create partial discharge. After grease has been applied, insert the SureTap into the back of the T-body, ensuring the alignment nose goes through the threaded lug. The alignment of the bullet nose helps guide the SureTap into position. A common mistake during the installation of 600 amp to 200 amp reducing tap plugs is allowing the T-body to slide up, causing the stud to not engage through the hole inside the lug. This common condition results in field failure. The SureTap design eliminates this mistake by attaching itself directly to the lug. Once threads are engaged, insert your 5/16 hex tool inside the SureTap and begin to tighten the SureTap onto the lug. The bullet nose is designed so the threads engage before rubber-to-rubber contact and will not shear unless it is threaded properly into the lug. Notice, the SureTap assembly does not have to rotate, only the internal parts rotate. This gives a mechanical advantage that pulls the SureTap into the T, reducing rubber-to-rubber friction and the chance of cross-threading. The bullet nose will shear off once a torque of approximately 23 foot-pounds is achieved. There is a clean separation between the shear segment and the SureTap. Remove and recycle the shear segment. This exposes female threads to connect the SureTap and apparatus bushing with the supplied stud. The SureTap is now connected to the T-body, so it can be installed or removed together as one. The supplied stud has two different thread types to ensure the correct ends are installed to the bushing and SureTap. There is also a Higbee cut and a blunt start that prevents any cross-threading. The end of the stud with the shortest threads screws into the equipment bushing and the longest side threads into the SureTap. The stud should easily thread into the equipment bushing. If it does not, then simply reverse the orientation of the stud so the short side installs into the bushing. After the stud is installed hand tight, torque the stud another quarter turn with a 1/2-inch wrench to secure it. The SureTap and T-body are ready for installation. Clean the apparatus bushing and add a thin, even layer of the supplied silicone grease. The SureTap should quickly tighten onto the stud using a 5/16 hex wrench inserted through the SureTap. The SureTap should be torqued to at least 20 foot-pounds. Hubbell recommends 55 foot-pounds for heavy-duty applications. Once proper torque has been achieved, the 200 amp interface is now ready to be cleaned and covered with an insulating cap or mated with an elbow arrestor or load break elbow. For more information concerning the SureTap and any other Hubbell cable accessories, please contact Hubbell Customer Service to find your nearest sales representative.